The January 6th House Select Committee has officially sent a subpoena to former President Donald Trump. It's the biggest move yet by lawmakers investigating the Capitol riot. The subpoena requires Mr. Trump to turn over documents by November 4th and to appear for a deposition on November 14th. The committee says he personally orchestrated a multi-part effort to overturn the results of the 2020 presidential election. It remains unclear if Trump will respond to the subpoena.